I tell you, Dream, there is more to the story there. As you know, as we saw just now, Luger, superhuman at Starrcade. But after he tried to wreck the Giant twice, here comes Sting out of the stands. Sting lays down the baseball bat. He uses the bat to defeat the Giant. What is up with Sting? We're going to show you the remainder of that footage this coming Monday on Nitro. But the question is, from fans all around the world, what is up with the man called Sting?
Now, we don't know what he said, but bottom line is, I really believe there's a message there, and I think Luger took a hold of the message. What a victory it was for him. But that triggered this whole thing with the Giant and Hogan about dropping the ball. Hogan told him he dropped the ball. But this guy right here starts out 1997 looking better than he's ever looked. I really believe that this guy right here can really become the leader that he should have been. He took a step the other night. He took a giant leap on becoming an icon himself.
Yes,
and
he did.
And that's not, you know, there's only a few people that are that. And he took that step.
As you saw the footage from Starrcade, he got the Giant up on his shoulders not only once, but twice. And it took Nick Patrick, it took six, it took everything the NWO had to keep the Giant off the back of Luger. And then it was Sting with the baseball bat.
Well, I got to say this too. You know, we're looking at Mike Enos, and we're looking at guys that ended 96 not on the note they wanted to. A lot of guys we've seen today. So this is a fresh year. It's a new year. It's a new night here on the mothership on TBS, WCW Saturday Night. It's a new night coming up at Nitro, coming up live on TNT. So now you got to start. Everybody, you probably had, like, you wanted to row a boat or run a mile a day. You probably had, like, these get along with your wife. You probably had these replications in your mind you want to be for 1997.
That would be a replication.
We had all these replications like that, and I'm sure Enos was to be that too, but man, he's in there with the man that's on the biggest role of all, I'm telling you, besides Piper, and that's Lex Luger.
The total package, Lex Luger. Tremendous athlete.
Revolution. What was the word I looked for? What a replication. It was New Year's Revolution.
Resolution.
Yes. New Year's Revolution.
You're going to resolve to do something. And we certainly hope everyone had a great, safe New Year. We're glad to have you with us here in 1997.
Whoa.
Roddy Piper did win Starrcade, proved that he was the icon in our sport, defeated Hulk Hogan with a sleeper, but the very next night sent out to the hospital courtesy of the New World Order, and boy, oh boy. For Piper, he said, it's over. But I hope not. Let's have it again.
You make no mistake about it. Mike Enos is really, not to interrupt you on that train of thought, but really trying to get this year started off good, because he's a ragtagging him. Yeah, Roddy Piper, as I said, a man's man, a fighter, a man that stayed. It took its toll on him, and he came out there. But I really believe deep down, I'll say it again, that he knew this thing wasn't over. I mean, it's an eerie feeling about something as prestigious as being the world's heavyweight champion, knowing that you can beat a man. But, you know, like Bobby Bowden said about this past big game with Florida, I hate rematches, he said. I don't like to go back in after I beat somebody. Well, I'll tell you what, my friend, I would love to see that thing again. Don't you know what I'm talking about?
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, because I like rematches when they big like that.
And there would be a big one. Oh, we'd love to see that one signed. Here's to the midsection again.
Yeah.
Mike Enos just putting the pressure on Luger here. And the intensity stays on. Luger ducks. Double clothesline, one from each man. Both men go down hard that time. And Randy Anderson up again. On top of his game, what a great referee Randy Anderson's proved to be.
I was just going to say that hats off to him in 1996, all the controversy around the referee situation with WCW, all the meetings he had to attend, all the films he had to look at because this other referee went astray. And Mr. Anderson really has done a tremendous job, as everybody has here at WCW. But it's a new year with the big boys play.
Reversal in goes Enos, back elbow by Lex Luger. And the total package, Lex Luger. Not 100% right now, but Luger, one of his fortes is to get it going late in the match.
Yeah, when you come off such a big victory as he did, such a big emotional thing as he did, I mean, if you were going to be vulnerable, that this would be the time for Mike Enos. Because Mike Enos was just waiting in the wings. He had this match on his deal, so I cannot wait to get to Saturday night.
Luger's going to rack him. He says, he calls it out to the fans. Enos is stunned, and Luger hikes him up on his shoulder.
Got him
racked.
Yeah.
Hooked around the leg and around the neck and the chin, the other side. Luger disposes of Mike Enos quickly here on Saturday night.
That's quite a victory considering just what he's been through, all the emotional ride he's been on with the Sting situation, the Giants situation, everything that's happened between Starrcade and now. Great victory. Great victory for the total package. Lex Luger looking so good. Mike Enos going to live to fight another day, though. I guarantee you, if we take a hard, cold look, very simply put, in layman's terms, like me and you babies out there, he got wrecked by the total package.